I was 10 years old. They all wanted us to start playing a musical instrument. In some ways, I was musically disabled.
It's more of my philosophy that all my children is going to have music in their life.
And said, my kid wants to play violin. He has one hand.
Maybe this shouldn't go on record, but he played it very badly, but he loved it.
That's not a handicap. That's an achievement. He says, I have achieved so much.
Nice sound that was, what you just did.
To be honest, the perfection of the music drives me. I'm just glad and fortunate to have been able to have that opportunity.